growth, speed, size. These are just some of the words to describe DFW's expanding metroplex. More than 500 people move to the Dallas area each day, and from every part of the world.
I'm originally from Pittsburgh.
From New York City.
Moved from the Midwest.
Came down here from Michigan.
They move to a region that is bigger, better, and friendlier.
It's a great place to live.
I can't imagine living anywhere else.
We're here to show you why six people are thrilled to call the Dallas area home. Living here means you can choose from a wide variety of housing options. The city takes its cues from the East Coast with its upscale townhomes and condos.
I grew up in a big city and came from a big city and wanted an urban environment, so I moved to downtown Dallas.
There's a wide mix of housing here in Dallas. I mean, you can live downtown in a condo, in a loft space. There's townhouses.
Whatever you're really looking for, they've got them.
The numerous suburbs surrounding DFW feature family communities at affordable prices.
So when we moved to the Dallas-Fort Worth area, my husband and I were able to buy our first house.
You can get a lot more house for your money down here than you can in most big cities. I was pleasantly surprised to see that we could afford a large house, a pool, a jacuzzi, a hot tub.
And I live about 10 minutes from work, which is fantastic.
The developments have large backyards, perfect for raising children and relaxing. DFW boasts a thriving business community. The strong economy is driven by the 22 Fortune 500 companies that reside here.
When we moved down to Michigan, my husband didn't have a hard time finding a job at all. There's just so much going on, so much construction, you can see growth everywhere.
This is a city that lives in the present. It's sleek, stylish, and contemporary. Case in point, the new Victory Park.
The Victory Park area is a brand new 75-acre development in downtown Dallas that is going to be really hot. It's actually going to be just a whole new extension of downtown.
Speaking of hotspots, the city features not one, but six distinct nightlife districts.
What's really cool about Dallas is there's different neighborhood pockets, and each of them have their own little personality. So there's an uptown, a downtown, a Greenville, a Deep Elm.
There is a ton to do in Dallas. Like on the weekends, whether you want to go downtown or if you want to go to clubs or nightlife or restaurants.
And I'm within walking distance to a number of bars and restaurants.
Dallas also has the distinction of being one of the top restaurant cities in the country.
Dallas has the highest number of restaurants per capita, so you can find great restaurants everywhere, a large variety. There's always someplace fun to go, something new to try.
Aside from dining, the favorite local pastime is shopping.
One of the things I love about Dallas is this area called Addison, and it has great shops and restaurants and so many things to do. For example, they have the Galleria Mall. It has some of the best shops.
It's a really, really stylish city, a really fun place to be.
Dallas is a city rich in culture and the arts.
I love the arts in Dallas, the Opera House in Fair Park, as well as the Opera House in Bass Hall in Fort Worth.
From the Dallas Museum of Art to the National Sculpture Center to the Asian Art Museum, an awesome modern art museum in Fort Worth. And there's great theater. The Meyerson Symphony Center has a world-class acoustical auditorium.
A couple of zoos within driving distance, so the Dallas Zoo and the Fort Worth Zoo. So a lot of variety on the cultural things that you have access to.
One thing about Texans is that they love their sports, and Dallas is no exception.
Dallas is a huge sports town. We've got all kinds of teams. We've got the Texas Rangers, Stars, Mavs. But my favorite team, absolutely, no question, the Dallas Cowboys. That's one of the primary reasons why I came to Dallas. There is nothing like walking into Texas Stadium on game day, feeling all that energy, all the excitement.
This is definitely a sports town. Everyone here is crazy about sports.
And for those who prefer playing to watching, Dallas is full of lakes and parks.
There are large parks and walking trails near my house. So when I come home, it's really easy for me to put on my running shoes and go for a run or walk around our neighborhood.
One of the things I love are the great outdoor activities. I'm training for a half marathon right now. So I go down to White Rock Lake. It's a really nice area. You can run around the lake, lots of different trails. Really pretty. The Arboretum is over there.
With over 300 sunny days per year, Dallas weather can't be missed.
I love the weather in Dallas. I ride, cycle all year round with nothing more than a pair of gloves in the winter.
You don't have the bitter cold. You can really be outdoors almost the entire year. So it's great if you like outdoor activities, you want to be outside, you want to be swimming. It's really nice.
Business opportunities, affordable housing, quality education, arts and entertainment. Come see why three of Money Magazine's top 20 best places to live were in the DFW Metroplex. DFW. live better here.